Welcome to Comcor's video blog, What Were They Thinking? This is Andy Gilman in Washington. This installment isn't about a business crime such as getting hacked or property theft. This is more about a type of moral invasion when someone in essence tinkers with your business reputation. In today's world, what is a former employee thinking, who, by the way, was asked to leave her position when she lies on her social media LinkedIn profile about what she did when she was on the job? Thanks to LinkedIn updates, we learned that a former employee claimed that she, one, worked for Comcor for 20 months when she only lasted 3 months, two, managed a team of 20 employees when we have fewer than 10 full-timers and she wasn't exactly a manager, and three, she claimed that she helped grow sales by 8%. Wow, do I wish that were true. And oh, by the way, dear former employee, you would still be here if that had happened. You get the picture. What are we thinking? Well, we're going to try and delete any inaccurate postings we can find online, but I probably won't be a vigilante and contact her listed current employer. What should anyone who seriously fudges a resume think? Well, think twice, maybe three times, that what you post about yourself, your employer, or anyone else in today's connected and traceable world could come back to haunt you. This is Andy Gilman, and the team says go follow Comcor on Facebook and Twitter.